Hey everybody, so today I went to Walmart and I picked up a few things and I'll show you right now. Well, the first thing I got was this big Take Me Home poster. I'm gonna be really able to show you this. It's kind of hard, but it's like... And yeah, this was like, it was like the last one left. So I got really lucky. So yeah, first thing I got, and it was like $5. I got this magazine, and lastly this magazine. So here are some of the posters inside the magazines. Okay, this one was from the M magazine, and it's like one of my favorites since, yeah, so. Yeah, that was the first one. It's from, I think, Tiger Beat, and it was from the Brit Awards. Yeah, I like this one too. I seriously don't know where to put these because they're like all my favorites. So, are we ever going to talk about how nice they look in suits? Tiger Beats, and it's of Zayn. Zayn. Like, two posters and you connect them together. It's of Harry, and yeah, it just looks like this. So that's the bottom part, and then this is the top part. And isn't he just so beautiful? And of Harry. So... yeah, and they didn't have any like Louis or Niall ones, but I already have like a lot of pictures of them, so yeah. Magazine were like these Keep Calm and Love like them. So the first one is Keep Calm and Love Harry, then Keep Calm and Love Liam. Picture of them, double sided. Keep Calm and Love Niall. Then Keep Calm and Love Louis. And then Keep Calm and Love Zayn. So there's also this in the back of the magazine from Red Nose Day. In the J14, this picture. Oh, that was from another. Ooh, sorry, I just discovered this. I didn't know about it. Well, I knew about Africa, but I didn't know this was in the magazine. It was so depressing. In the M. Ooh, that's a good one. Let's see. Picture of Ed Sheeran. Then I got this from Target like about a week ago. Didn't do a haul on it, but yeah, it's the minifigures, and it was like $5.99. So, and of course I'm gonna collect all of them. So yeah, this is like a haul, like this part. But I drew this of them last night, and I did their signatures below. And this was like a big accomplishment for me because I am not artistic whatsoever. So. Yeah. Thanks for watching and comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye!